So, in my What Would You Like to Know Before You Move In series, testing hot water temperature at a master bathroom sink. We're getting about 113 at the water stream right there. This shower faucet is turned all the way on. And we're getting about 90 degrees. So that's not nearly hot enough for a lot of people's showers. It's just lukewarm. Let's go ahead and put it in the middle. 74, 73, so we got colder. And just at the start point, let's see and make sure we're not just reversed. Nope, we're getting even colder, 60 degrees. Always know before you go, hire a good quality inspector.